Okay. Let's play Space Marine. This is an old game, but I really like it. I played this before a long time ago, but yeah. I would like to play it again because Space Marine 2 is coming. I don't know when, but it's coming. Yeah, look at this menu screen. It just moves itself. Glorious. Anyway, let's start. I just tested it just to make sure it still runs because this is a kind of old game. Yeah, let's start campaign. It's normal. Okay, sure, whatever. For the Emperor. I'm going to skip because I just wanna fight. Hello, Captain Titus. Go, go.
Captain
this
Titus,
game.
The orcs have.
Let's skip. Yes, skip. Go. So, melee attack is ready. Okay, good. That's how you heal. You stun them and kill them. I'm gonna forget the names, man.
Get off my ship, Space Marine!
Fight? Mouse sensitivity is so. Sorry about that. The health kit. Just stun them in. God, what is this game? My only complaint is Ultramarine. Still, this at the start, not much because we're using a knife, the bolt pistol. In a few moments, we'll have a better weapon, chainsword, bolt gun. What the skip? I'm not here to watch a movie. They might copyright. I hope not. Goddamn YouTube copyright everything, including my voice. Let's go. Where to skip here? Place me. Roll credits.
Captain Titus, come in. Damned Orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I'm not reading.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive. Much less
just a very real road.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Game. No need for that. Oh, armor. Tell me there's a secret here, but I don't think there is. Yo, I didn't notice this. Oh, it's just an audio log. Not interested. Coming, huh? Coming.
Yes.
Authorized.
The Emperor
Thank you.
Be with you, Space Marine.
Why bolt gun? Why the bolt pistol? You got a bolt gun.
This way, boys.
I'm gonna kill
Space him. Space Marine takes more than that to kill an orc.
HP, man. Okay, the bolt gun is a lot better when you reload. I mean, the bolt pistol, you don't seem to hard to notice when you're reloading.
The human's all alone!
Get behind something!
Destroy them!
You just dashed.
This way!
They got no way out of there.
His gun shoots faster. Okay, dude. Dude.
Are you wounded?
Is it right?
The Codex Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Leandros.
Oh, he got pissed. You know what? I'm not here for the story. Sorry. I'm here for gameplay.
Enemy sighted!
Space Marine story for the Emperor. God damn.
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
I don't think it's possible, is it? I don't know.
Kill everything in that bunker!
You have saved us.
Yeah, by lore, you saved yourself. Space Marines are like,
we thought you did.
Above human.
We would be, my lord.
Sorry, but I'm not here for the story.
Through here, my lord.
More gameplay.
Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
Only what? Death is due.
No. Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I need to see a space marine.
Sorry, guardsman. We'll finish the initial fight for you.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursions, delinquency is an affront to the
chief. Kill you for that! Kill them all!
He's gonna show his
face. I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it.
Finally, real weapon.
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
One-handed chainsaw. You mean a chainsword?
Kill every last one! Kill you!
My favorite weapon in this game is the power ass. Oh, okay, the reload button is not responsive. Just a tutorial thing. I think that was the secret.
Target that squig!
Ammunition.
ship!
They never stop!
Shoot those Omens!
Wait, how do you throw a grenade again? Wait, sorry about that. I forgot how to throw the grenade. God damn it, too much controls. No. Wait, what? No. Fine. I figured it out. I don't need to throw grenades. Wait.
Ship incoming!
What use for the engine? Caps, roll out. How the freaking hell do you throw a grenade? Check the controls, got it.
Space Marines, thank you. We thought we were done for.
Where is your commander, Guardsman?
Inside, with the door sealed.
You just pressed everything. I forgot how to throw grenades.
Open this door.
How do you throw a grenade?
Space Marines.
Hang on a sec. God damn it, man. I forgot. Sorry about that. Controls. I should have checked. Grenade. It's Q. Freaking hell, it's Q. Sorry about that. Wait. Okay. It's not Q! Oh wait, am I not allowed to Oh, okay. I'm not allowed to fight yet. Okay, sorry about that.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south.
I'm a lot more wasteful. I remember I don't actually waste ammo. But I mean, I still have plenty of bolters.
Reinforce their position. Hold the line. And stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Skip, sorry. Skip, not here for the story.
Here comes another wave. Genetic scan complete. Adeptus is starting. Access authorized.
How to interfere? It's on T. Okay, let's see.
What do you know of the Titans?
Learn to read, man.
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajacus. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
Get to the front line.
Get me that field manual.
stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
Give me more green skin. I thought there was some kind of special thing. You just spam the right click. I mean melee attack. I'm trying to remember everything, man.
Move! We need those damn melee packs!
I know, I should have tested the game, but I'm having fun right now and I don't want to waste time. Wait, what the fuck?
That's where the orcs.
Oh, skip.
We're heading back to the command post, Captain. Good luck. 29, 30, 34.
Injured workers should seek treatment in Sector 46.
Orcs on the high ground.
Oh, I missed. Okay. Bad shot. Wow. Here.
Space Marines to kill!
I thought old games had a very basic running animation, but look at this. There's actually some kind of momentum.
Space Marines! It's the Space Marines!
Sorry. Wait, I think I'm not supposed to
shoot those ships!
Once we get through these battlements, we will use the breach caused by the rock to enter the gun fortress.
Kill them all!
Okay, maybe it's a save point. Okay, this will be it for today, because I recorded this on a very late hour. Yeah, thank you for watching. If you want more, or if you like this video, please press like and subscribe, and get anything to say, write them down in the comment section down below. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!